Jeremy Lane, we don't know how that's going to go, but doesn't feel too bad today. So there's a chance that he'll be okay. Of course, there's a number of guys on the mend here coming back that we'll find out later in the week. And we have a pretty optimistic outlook on almost everybody that's coming back, so we'll see how that works out.
What's Marshawn Lynch's status right now?
He's ready to go. He's in the program, going, working, and looking forward to, you know, he's going to keep doing his workouts here with us today, tomorrow, and Wednesday. We're going to practice and see how it feels and how far it can take it. He's worked out in incredibly competitive situations. He's physically should be ready to go, but now we've got to translate into football and directly to us. And I'm not worried about, you know, him having any problem with the system or any of that kind of stuff. It's been a while, but he'll be fine. And so we'll just see if he can handle it, and expect that he will, and we'll see how that goes.
See you.